Tamil Nadu versus Suhas Katti. This case led to the first conviction under the Information Technology Act 2000. The victim was being harassed by the accused Suhas Katti when she refused to marry him. He would send defamatory and obscene messages to her online in a Yahoo message group. To add to her agony, she began to receive phone calls from unknown people soliciting sex work. The victim filed a complaint in February 2004, and within 7 months, the accused was convicted. In an age of merciless trolls and other forms of online harassment, this judgment acts as a tool that women can use to safeguard their dignity.